Alright guys, we're down here today, we're going to do something a little different. Apparently the handle couldn't handle that, so I think my tracking lost me now. I don't know how to get it back. So I'm using the DJI Osmo for the pocket for the first time. So anyways, this is a little bit different than our normal beer. So let's spin this guy around. Still called a pint, so I thought it was related. For you beer guys that aren't familiar with what this is, which is obviously my entire following, we'll bring you over here. You can see. A little one wheel. So now we got face tracking back on me. I think it stays even if I turn around. So we'll pull out some accessories. It must not if I turn around. And then pull out the one. So, we're going to be doing some traveling here finally coming up. I wanted something fun to go from brewery to brewery, and that was it. So, also, I don't know how good this video is going to turn out. I've never used this Osmo Pocket thing before. So let's see what's in the other box. It's weird because my phone's right there, but the pocket's up here, so I keep looking down. So you get a little manual. Like, three stickers. You get your little slow charger and like 30 business cards. And that's it. There's some more accessories coming for it. The end of the week, a couple days. So what we're gonna do, so I'm going to take it upstairs. I got some stuff I got to put on it just to protect it. A couple bumpers, side rails, that kind of stuff. Then we'll take it out for a ride. Alright guys, that's it for me today. I know this wasn't a beer thing, but it's called a pint, so you gotta give me a little slack. I'm almost ready to brew. I just need some time. I've been trying to lose a bunch of weight. I've lost over 30 pounds so far. I got about 10 more to go. Probably another 2 weeks before I can brew. We'll be back for a brew video. In the meantime, I'll be riding this guy. Stay tuned for some more adventures with it. Plus, we're gonna go to Asheville, North Carolina. We'll probably do some filming there. We're gonna go to Knoxville. We're gonna do some filming there, hopefully some brewery stuff. So check back in, guys, and we'll see you in the next video.